Also, sad news on the music front as rapper DMX also passed away today. The artist's family says the musician, whose real name is Earl Simmons, died following a heart attack he had last week. The rapper was last reported to be on life support for a few days now. DMX released his first album back in 1998 and also starred in several movies. He is survived by his 15 children. He was 50 years old.